Hi, my name is Nina Ski, and I'd like to welcome you to a brand new episode of All About Art. I have some fantastic guests on the show today, and we are at the Auld Dubliner, Esquaw Valley. I'd like to introduce Drew. Drew,
hi.
Thank you for being on the show today.
Thanks for having me.
I really appreciate it. And then I also have Beverly here, and I have Beverly. So thank you guys both for being on the show. I appreciate it. Thank you.
Yeah.
And I'd like you, Drew, to tell me a little bit about what we do here and why we're here today.
All right. Today is Sunday. We're fortunate enough to have Bentley and Beverly come every Sunday and play some traditional Irish music, which is what we're looking at today, I believe. It's a really great, pretty informal gathering of talented musicians, really in keeping with the tradition of music in pubs from Ireland. This pub was originally in Ireland for about 50 years, and then it was deconstructed and shipped over to Northern California about 7 years ago now. So we're going to look at that today.
It is just so much fun, and it's so lively. I'm very impressed, Beverly and Natalie, you know, with all of the different instruments that you guys play. How long have you been doing the sessions?
We started the session, I'd say, about 5 years ago. After we came back from Ireland, and we had so much fun over there that we just wanted to start the same thing here. And came out here on a lark one Sunday afternoon, 4 or 5 of us, and started playing. And Carolyn and Drew treated us like royalty, and so it's just gone on from there, and we've been here ever since.
Well, I tell you, it was excellent when I came out and watched you guys play. What interested me so much is that in your sessions, each of the violinist or fiddler choose their song, and you guys play that with no music, you know, with no music in front of you. It's amazing to me. And then it transfers to the next person, you know. So how do you guys do that, Beverly?
Well, if you don't know the tune, you don't play. So there's some that we play together enough that someone likes a tune and they bring it to the session. And if you like it, you go home and learn it. And then the next time you can play along with it.
Yeah, well, you know, already in the background, we've got some Irish music playing and a little action behind me, too, I guess. But we're going to just go with it. This is really so much fun. And you guys do this every Sunday between 2 and 4?
Almost every Sunday, unless we're out of town. We go, you know, on vacation or it's a huge holiday or something like that. Pretty regular, pretty much every Sunday.
Yeah, and then whoever wants to join in the session, as long as they know the music, is welcome to join it. So that's what makes it so much fun. I do feel like I'm in Ireland. Now, you're going to be closing the restaurant for what, a month?
Right, we're closed for a month. Shoulder season's in Tahoe, as most of you know, are extraordinarily slow. But we'll be reopened in the middle of June with live music Friday, Saturday, Sunday, and pub trivia on Mondays.
Now, if somebody wanted to get a hold of you, do you have a website?
It's under construction right now. We had a change in ownership, so that is to be determined. Hopefully we'll have that up by the summer. The best thing to do is probably just give us a call. Our number is 530-584-6041.
Okay, and everybody knows where Squaw Valley is, and you're right in the heart of it. So it's a lot of fun, fantastic pop and Irish music, and I'm certain the food's good. Today's going to be a huge party and celebration.
That's right.
So I'm very excited to see that and to see you guys playing and in action. What website or way can somebody get a hold of you guys if they're interested in joining or participating or just coming to listen to see what your sessions are?
The best way to do it would be to just come out here on a Sunday afternoon and just see what it's all about. We have an email list you can sign up for, and you'll get a weekly email saying that we're going to be here, or on the rare occasion when we're not, it'll let you know that we're not going to be here that Sunday. That would be the easiest thing to do, or you could drop us an email at bhaulfreeman@att.net. You know my own email address. But the easiest way would be just to come out here and see what it's all about. Chat, say hi, we're a very friendly group. And it's, you know, all skill levels from beginners to advanced are welcome to come and play and just have fun. It's about having fun.
Now, do you find people actually getting up and doing the jig and stuff?
Yeah.
You know, stuff.
So, we've had that quite a few times.
You know, so the people get involved and there's people that walk through and they think that they're in Ireland here, you know. So I feel like I am in Ireland and this is a great great honor, and I really appreciate you guys wanting to be on the show and to show everybody what you do. And I think it's so much fun, and I remember my days in playing instruments, but I'm certainly not as advanced as any of you guys. I can hear the music in the background, and I just can't wait to be able to do that part of the profile. Is there something that I'm missing? Can you spell your email for me? I mean,
sure.
Just because it's hard for me to say.
It's B as in Bentley, and then it's Palfreyman, which is my last name, is P-A-L-F-R-E-Y-M-A-N.
Okay, of course, I'll put that on the credits so that you'll be able to do that. And once again, we're at the Auld Dubliner at Swan Valley, and everybody knows where that is. So it's easier for you to come out. This place is just so busy that sometimes the phone won't get answered, or maybe the phone's too busy for you to be able to make reservations. So the very best thing that you can do is to come out here, check it out, bring your family, enjoy some of Swan Valley, and eat some fantastic food here at the Auld Dubliner. So we only have a few minutes left here. Is there something that I'm missing? And have you guys made CDs or anything that people can get your music?
We have one CD we made about 5 years ago. I think we have just a few copies of that left. And then actually yesterday we just started working on a new CD, which we'll probably have in, let's say, 1 to 2 months. That'll be available. So
and some of the different performers bring
some
their
of the different
CDs
people.
Okay, so that's if you're not able to get a hold of any of these people here, of course you know how to get a hold of me. So stay tuned. We'll be right back with some real Irish music. Thanks. Have a great day.
Be sharing
with you. So stay tuned because here we go. How do we do this,
Bentley?
Launch right in.
We launch right in, and then one, then a two, and then a
thank you.
try to escape. Then her sister, she swam up, set behind the world. Her upper part was an ebony fish, but the bottom part was the girl. And her toes pink and rosy, her knees smooth and pale. But if legs ain't was the working part, and I loved that girl with all my heart. I didn't give a damn about the upper part, and that's how I end my tale. And that's how I like me tale. favor gifts of the mind. I gave her a seat inside. And alone to all our testament known, to God of sound time. With word intent, I did not say, I gave her in to come say. But her only day, and her shiny black hair lay covered for me to hold me. I see her walking now away from me for a day. My reason was alone, but I would not, cause I should, that creature made plain. But to make the wounds that lay in Lotus feet at the dawn of the day.
Got about 7 minutes.
7 minutes.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Let me just say you can buy my goodbye and then I'll pay it out. We'll just take whatever gets paid through the next song.
I'm thinking about buying the cards.
I'll let Eric cut the card. But what I wish you would buy. I just want to say goodbye.
She's going
to
say goodbye.
And then we'll get it. Can you let me know when you're ready and I'll talk louder?
Go ahead.
Okay, I would like to thank you all for joining us here in Auld Dub Art. And I'd like to thank those fantastic group of musicians for playing here at the Auld Dubliner here in Squaw Valley. They do it every Sunday from 2 to 4. They make like 2 to 5. 2 to 5. Let's not cut out that hour. It's a party for everybody. Thank you so much, Bentley.
You're welcome.
I really appreciate you. Take your time out to share, and thank you, Beth. And thank to all of you guys that I don't remember all of your names, but fantastic, and I'm very honored to be here. So thank you, and we'll close with another session, another page set on the sessions. Okay, another set too. Okay, great.
Thank you.
Yeah, we're good.